When Michael J. Fox talked about it, it made the news. Why not N. Wilmot? I'm John Stone Street, and this is The Point. I bet you're asking, who's N. Wilmot? Well, he was a scientist whose team achieved the big breakthrough of cloning a mammal. You remember Dolly the sheep? Well, that was in 1996. And while he's no longer a household name, he's still a very important voice in embryology, specializing in regenerative medicine, which includes stem cell research. You remember those grandiose promises made by John Kerry, Nancy Pelosi, and Michael J. Fox that through embryonic stem cell research, the lame would walk, the blind see, and diseases would be cured? It was reported as fact, but it never happened. Not even one successful human trial. Well, just last month, Ian Wilmot advised against pursuing embryo-destructive research because the promise lies in research that doesn't destroy embryos. Also, he said this in California, whose $3 billion investment into stem cell research has reaped no returns. Since no one reported Wilmot's comments, I thought you should know. For ThePointRadio.org, I'm John Stone Street.